A man has been stabbed and another shot during a morning of violence in Wanneroo. Chiara Zaffino has the details.
Nerelda, paramedics were called to a home here in Wanneroo early this morning. It was here they found a 32-year-old man with serious injuries. It's believed he suffered stab wounds to the abdominal area. Now, he was taken to Royal Perth Hospital where he underwent surgery. At about the same time, a 26-year-old man arrived. He had a gunshot wound to his leg. Now, we've been told that both men are in a stable condition. Police say they're waiting to speak to them. They're waiting for doctors to allow them to do so. Now, forensics have spent most of the day at the property. They're trying to work out how the men sustained their injuries. Police are also investigating if these incidents are linked. For now, it's back to you.